Alright guys, and here we are on the Best Buy website, and this is the graphics card that I have that got me that skin. And as you guys can see, it is $479.99, making my locker way over $500. Hey guys, what's going on? So in this video, I'm going to show you guys my $500+ Fortnite locker. Let's go. Alright guys, so we're first going to look at the skins. I have a good amount of skins right here. It's not like that many, but yeah. So we got Calamity, fully max, Carbide, fully max, Dark Voyager, Dire, Drift, Havoc, which is part of the Twitch Prime set, Lynx, got her blue Lynx, we got Omega, we have Ragnarok max, we have Raven, Red Knight, Rose Team Leader, the Reaper, the Visitor, Valor, Warpaint, which is the Save the World skin. So is the Red Team Leader. We have Zenith, full max. We have Battle Hawk. We have the Blitz, and we also have the Special Edition Super Bowl outfits for that. We have DJ Yonder, Dusk, Elite Asia, Fable, Giddy Up, Huntress, Mission Specialist, Moonwalker, Nightshade, Onesie, Powder, Redline, Rogue Agent, Rook, Wrestler, Sergeant Winner, Sledgehammer, Squad Leader, Subcommander, Sunstrider, Technique, Trailblazer, Trog, Zoe, Dark Bomber, Prodigy, which is a PlayStation skin, Recon Specialist, and this is where the price of my locker goes up really high. This is the Reflex skin. And the only way you can get this Reflex skin is you have to buy a graphics card. And I'll show you the graphics card that you guys need to buy to get this. Alright guys, and here we are on the Best Buy website, and this is the graphics card that I have that got me that skin. And as you guys can see, it is $479.99, making my locker way over $500. Alright guys, and to finish off my skins, we have the Snorkel Ops, Garrison, Nog Ops, Sergeant Green Clover, which is also a very rare skin, and then the Star Spangled Trooper, which is also a rare skin. Alright, moving on to backlings. We have the Altitude, which is for Zenith. The Backup Plan, which is goes with the Havoc, the Twitch Prime set. We have the Dark Matter, which goes with Dark Voyager. Frozen Shrub. Iron Cage, which is for Raven. Offworld Rig. Pursuit. Red Shield. Skirmish, Wolfpack, which goes with the Dire, Astro, which goes with the Moonwalker, I believe, Bonesy, Camo, Catalyst, Duskwings, Fable Cape, Giddy Bag, Mirrors, I'm guessing, Ice Cube, Merry Munchkin, Night Cloak, Perfect Present, Pool Party, Rear Guard, Remus, Rust Bucket, Scales, True North, Umplink, Waveform, Birthday Cake, Dark Bag, Lil Kev, Precision, Response Unit, which goes with the Reflex skin that's $480. Standard Issue, Tabulator, which just goes with the PlayStation skin, Combat Wreath, and Trail Tote. On to pickaxes, we have Bite Mark, Eva, Eva, Onslaught, Permafrost, Rainbow Smash, which I use a little bit, Reckoning, Rift Edge, Scorcher, Scratch Mark, Trusted Number 2, Abominable Axe, Balloon Axe, Crowbar, Frozen Axe, which is the one that I use right now, Gale Force, Guiding Glow, Incinerator, Lollipopper. Leg axe. Positron? I don't even know. Salty. Smash up. Tenderizer. The Anadular axe, which came with the reflex skin. And then the default pickaxe. Right, on to gliders and umbrellas. We have the Conquest, High Octane, Intrepid, Rickety Runner, Slipstream, Splashdown, Swarm, Wings of Valor, Covered Crusader, Equalizer, Glider, Pivot, Rainbow Rider, Sugar Crash, Tactical Slash, Carbon, Crossfire, Cruiser, Downshift, Picnic, Royal Air, Beach Umbrella, Founders Glider, the Founders Umbrella, which both come with Saber Road, the Normal Glider, the Paper Parasol, which you had to win in Season 3, the Snowfall, which you had to win in Season 7, the Snowflake, you had to win in Season 2, the Normal Umbrella, you just get from anyone, the Webbrella, you have to win in Season 6, I think. And Wet Paint, it was either Season 4 or 5. Alright, on to my contras. We have All-Star, Bats, Bubbles, Cash Flow, Exhaust, Fiber Optics, Fireflies, Flames, Glitch in the System, Glyphs, Hearts, Ice Crystals, Jack-O-Lantern, Lanterns, Lightning, Rainbow, Retro Sci-Fi, Runic, Shooting Star, Snowflakes, Spectral Sense, Spray Paint, String Lights, Swirls, TP, and Ultramarine. Alright, moving on to Emotes, Boogie Down, Breakdown, Electro Shuffle, Flamenco, Freestyling, which comes with the Twitch Prime, Groove Jam, The Robot, Best Mates, Calculated, Cat Flip, Get Funky, Hot Merit, Hype, It's Go Time, Keep It Mellow, Mic Drop, Orange Justice, Popcorn, Ride the Pony, which is from Season 2, I think, Running Man, Shimmer, Slytherin, Swipe It, Take the L, Wiggle, You're Awesome, Zanny. Moving down, we have Gentleman's Dab, Golf Clap, Jubilation, Regal Wave, Respect, Salute, T-Pose, Take the Elf, and Wave. Also, we have True Love, and the Default Dance. Alright, and last but not least, we have the vehicle wraps and the weapon wraps also. We have the Arctic Camo, Carbon and Gold, Disco, Duraburger, Festive Paper, Indigo Ice, and Ultra Red. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the locker video. Comment down below what videos you guys want to see next, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.